8. Nude at 6, Eyewitness News report anchor John Paul shows us Duke's hydro plant. It's a tool that's critical to keeping you cool.
Right now, I'm actually standing on top of the hydroelectric dam. There's Lake Norman. And believe it or not, all that water is going to be what's helped keeping you cool this afternoon when they turn this on. This morning, the hydro plant was idle in anticipation of what's to come.
We're saving the water supply for the afternoon peak.
How fast did it slip on?
Minutes.
In minutes, the thing can be gushing water.
That's right.
Michael Brissy is the manager of the Duke Hydroelectric Plant at Collins Ford. And this week, he's been busy.
This has been our highest demand across the system yet this season.
The busiest time of day is between 4 and 6 o'clock. So when the peak demand kicks in, mostly from air conditioners, Duke uses the waters of Lake Norman to generate enough extra power to keep you cold.
We use the weather forecast to develop a projected demand from our customers and balance that with our generation portfolio. Hydro generation is a key part of that portfolio because we provide quick, reliable peak power.
And they've had to do that a lot lately.
So we have been moving a lot of water. And fortunately, we've had good rains this spring to help give us ample supply in our lakes.
Unlike years past, when droughts dropped the lake level, that reduced how much power this plant could generate. This year, though, they have plenty of power stored up, ready to move, and keep Charlotte moving during this heat. And the folks at Duke tell me they'll be relying on this hydroelectricity throughout the summer. In Collins Ford, John Paul, Channel 9 Eyewitness News.